on a hot and sticky stretch of Interstate 80 in the summer of 2005. Me and the boys and a van full of toys, killing time to keep the dream alive. Drinking up the beauty of the Iowa freeway, flat farms as far as the eye can see. We were all a little bored and a little more behind, so we pushed the van harder and cranked the AC. Last night was Gabe's down in Iowa City, waste of a 4-hour drive. A touring bill of the Twin Cities' finest, played for a room full of five. Tonight will be better, such beautiful weather, just 200 more miles to go. Under the hood, something's up to no good. Watch as our hopes pour onto the road.
Oh, the dead on the cover of a magazine. I see my smile, it was born from amphetamines. Better duck, cause it's war on my enemies. Oh God, I think I lost it all, no. Lost someone to watch the rest go. A madman when I'm mixed with so cold. Who would've thought a man could sink to so low? Now who wants to die from the moss first?
We'll be right back. I was hoping he'd get stuck.
Well, that
that's terrible of me to say, but I really was hoping for that.